Lao. Kung Lao Tempest, that is. Alrighty. Okay, this gets him with overhead, but does not get the full combo, but still hits him with 1-1, 1-1-2, gets the full combo now. 29%, runs in for more pressure, avoids the overhead. Respect, down four, hits him, activates the mimic. All right, armor's through, very nice, very nice. Restand for more pressure. Oh, it's does up, not care.
But, yeah.
Does not care, armor's very good.
Yes.
Down four, gets him with overhead, knocks him back, gets him with a hat, tries to jump in. Nice trip guard,
nice.
Down four. Very nice round by Taco. Very nice. Oh wow,
nice.
goes down, throws him in the corner now. Alrighty.
Yeah, let's see.
Hits him with the overhead.
Yeah.
He's gonna convert. Yeah, he converts it and gets very decent. 24% combo. Throws him again. Very nice.
Oh wow.
Nice. Down four battle. Tries to whiff punish that, but still gets hit by the second hit of that strain. Now Fire Breather throws Taco in the corner. Taco jumps out, hits him with a hat, goes for a full combo. It's gonna be drops the combo, 24%, jumps out of the corner, very smart. Throws him again. Taco with huge health lead.
Yeah.
Taco
takes the game. Yeah.
Very convincing. Very, very convincing.
Yeah, yeah. He was
very
really,
nice.
Really good.
Yes.
In this game.
All right, we're going in match two right now. Oh, misses the conversion. Does not anti-air him.
Yeah.
Activates a mimic. Pressures. Does not care. And activates. Oh, drops the combo after the tempest spin. Oh, very nice down four under Johnny Cage's projectile.
Yeah, breaks.
Goes for combo. Breaks it. Throws it Kung Lao in the corner. Whiffs the dive kick. Does not punish it. Down four. Down one into mimic. No conversion off of that. Activates the hat, down four, does not care, throws him in the corner.
Yeah.
Can I continue the pressure? No, throws
nice.
Hat. Jumps in. Stops, wait, tries to bait the armor, but he does not armor. Sends Kung Lao full screen. Kung Lao comes back and tries to put him in a corner, pressure him, but while Johnny Cage's move is active, and this may be it. Yep.
Nice.
Yep. Round one in this match goes to Taco. Taco on meter lead, and Johnny Cage is in the corner, so... Alright, fights his way out of the corner. 1-1 overhead, okay. Blocks it. Blocks the mimic. Got punished, Kung Lao is extremely slow down too. EX shadow kicks. Oh, barely punishes Kung Lao with teleport jump in. Very nice, but now Taco has him. Drops a combo, alright. Hits him with jump 2. That jump 2 has incredibly high range. Drops a combo, does not link with 4-4. Now he still goes for combo because that's ring is plus. Now Johnny Cage is in corner again. Down 1 into up mimic. Alright, gets hit. This will be. Breaks it. Does not whiff punish. Down 1. Activates the mimic just like that, but this he will chip him out. Antares him with standing 1. Very nice, Taco 2-0 Fire Breather. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, Taco probably really wants to meet Creighton.
Right.
Yeah.
They're the only two guys I lost to in the tournament, so better be hype. All right, match three. Down four, Kung Lao hits him with down four, runs up for pressure, tries to put him in a corner with his pressure. Tries to backdash, but Johnny Cage overhead hits. Drops the combo, goes forward. For another combo, breaks it, but Kung Lao now answers this combo of his own. Puts him in the corner. Goes for a full string with the overhead. Down one mimic. Up mimic, that is. Drops the combo. EX shadow kick. Sends him mid screen.
Nice.
Nice teleport grab. Down one. Down one to throw. Throws him towards the corner. They're still mid screen. Activates the mimic. Does not care. Tries to throw Iggy Azalea at him, but gets punished because of Kung Lao's very nice jump too. Goes for pressure, very nice armor, very nice armor. Choose to throw, very nice. He can chip him out. No, no, Taco does not care. Yes, commentators are back, Phoenix and Filippo.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Mostly back, actually.
Okay, teleports and grabs him, very nice. Down four, whip, gets hit yet again with down one and up mimic. Okay, Kung Lao with pressure on his own in the corner. Does not convert a combo after a jump in. Kung Lao runs under, puts Johnny Cage in the corner. Very nice 32% combo. Does not care.
Yeah, okay.
Wakes up. Drops a combo though. No resend.
Still in the corner. Yeah.
Kung Lao, oh, choose not to go for a full combo, but ends it. Now, he throws him in the corner, activates the mimic. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice. Very, very nice.
Good game.
Very nice. Very nicely played by Arpita. Oh, shadow kicks him to the corner. Activates the mimic. Down one. Tries to back out. Tries to find some spacing. All right, Kung Lao with pressure. Does not throw and tires him with standing one. Very nice, but drops the combo. Jump two. Does not trip guard it. Okay, Kung Lao with Johnny Cage with pressure on his own in the corner. All right, down four. Whips a 4-3-4. Kung Lao drops the combo. EX shadow kick. Gets out. Respect it. Kung Lao does the EX spin. Alright,
nice.
Gets the full combo, 32%. Throws Johnny Cage in the corner. Johnny Cage still has mimic active. Not anymore. Gets mimic. Gets hit with 4-3-4 again. Alright, Kung Lao. This is it. This is it. Taco wins it. Taco wins the loser finals, and Taco advances to the finals.
Taco.
Very nice play by both players. Fire Breather ends up at being number 3.
Yeah.
Place 3. Very nice play. Very nice play.
Nice game. Really. Yeah, he's checking the chat. Yeah.